brass ass rat.
Oh, I hope he breaks it.
Get the lead out, fat boy.
Me too. Come back and drag his gun to the sturdy shoot house.
How are you bit?
We both already bit.
What happened?
Big fat nut.
How come?
Cops believe everything they read in the papers.
But then, we ain't human. We're cruddy juvenile delinquents. So that's what we give them.
Hey, Officer Krupke?
Yeah, you! There'll be one reason for not dragging you down the station house, you punk!
Dear Sergeant Krupke, you gotta understand, it's just our friggin' alky that gets us out of hand. Our fathers all are junkies, our fathers all are drunks. Golly gosh, it's not really what punks
say. Officer Krupke was very upset. We never had the love that every child ought to get.
With all the marijuana, they couldn't be a lot. They didn't want to have me, but somehow I was had. Leave it, Linda, that's why I'm too bad.
Right, Officer Krupke, you're really a square. This boy don't need a doctor, just an analyst can. It's just his neurosis that ought to be claimed.
My mom's an SOB. My grandpa's always plastered. My grandma pushes tea. My sister wears a mustache. My brother wears a dress. Goodness gracious, that's why I'm a mess. Yes, Officer Krupke, or really a star. This boy don't need a doctor, just a good honest job. Society's blamed him, a terrible clip. They say you earn a buck, like me a soda jerk, which means I'd be a schmuck.